Here we have a VacFox vacuum pump. We got it hooked up to three-phase, 440 volt power. Go ahead and turn it on so you can see that it does have suction, and it's gonna be sucking through this port here.